life of great men is by penetrating their dreams. A great man can lock the gates of his house. A great man can wind up his car. A great man can lock the door of his office. But he cannot lock the door of his dream. You may not be able to access him anywhere except his dream. God spoke to a man called Cornelius in the place that we just read. Cornelius was a centurion. If you start from verse 1, he was the leader of the Caesarea band. He was an Italian. He was the leader of the Italian band in Italy. And this man was a great man. He set his heart to seek God, and God replied him with a man. God said to him specifically, he said, there is a man called Simon. His surname is Peter. Send for him. There is someone in this service. God is about to reveal you to a great man. God is about to reveal you to a great man. A man will hear your name. He will hear your name in his sleep. Somebody say, send for Peter.